Camera app changes. A few things have changed with the camera, but we'll focus on the camera's options or settings. They are now shown as unobtrusive overlay icons on the bottom or the right side. Your old camera options are all there. In fact, there are even some new ones. Here's a big camera tip though. When you press the rightmost or topmost camera setting icon, don't forget to scroll down inside of it to see all the hidden options. Here's an extra camera bonus. When you're in video mode, you can now turn on your flash and use it like a spotlight for low light situations. Battery drain, here we come. By the way, we have some handy tutorial videos we made to help you regain some battery life. So go ahead and watch them. We made them for you. Gallery app changes. Check out the items in albums mode. Then do a zoom motion. Pretty cool. You can now quickly browse through all the items in a single album without opening it first. Application settings and SD cards. Apps that are aware can be run off the SD card now. Go to Settings, Applications, Manage Applications, select an app, move app to SD card, or move app back to phone. Tethering with USB and Wi-Fi. Using your phone as a connection to the internet for your computer using a USB cable or a wireless connection is called tethering. Depending on your phone and your network plan, you'll have different options. Go to Settings, Wireless and Networks, choose tethering. For more helpful tips, tricks, and video tutorials on how to get the most out of your Droid phone, visit our website at usemydroid.com or search online for UseMyDroid. If you want to find other short video clips just like this one, search for Droid Snack.